report a disturbance at Acer Plaza.
10-foot dispatcher, verify address.
That's Acer Plaza. Repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
Dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over. To make any kind of sense. I was still... Michelle! Honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started. They'd give me the best seat in the house. Front row center. What the hell? Something ugly.
Michelle!
No! Sarah! No! 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 No!
It's coming!
Freeze! Dad. NYPD, drop
it's
it!
It's coming! Let it die!
No! No, no, please God, no!
The flesh are falling in!
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
I came in from the cold and the dark. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. Pills would ease the pain.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
What the hell?
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Hitting Roscoe Bank.
The gate was locked. I would have to find another way to get to the tunnel.
Ah!
saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
Hey, you!
Look out!
The train lit up like a Christmas tree. The power was back on. So much for being subtle. One way or the other, I was going to find out. The door had been welded shut ages ago, and the bomb was missing a detonator.
Okay, fellas. The police are on their way.
Bank robber's score lay on the table. The bank robbers had left their tools on the table. Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit.
You almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, am I glad to see you?
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex? Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes. My cover had been blown, the door slammed shut behind me, and then I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
Pain in the butt.
Ha ha! Pain to the max! Joe Swap King, gotta take your Marvel City one.
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Ah! Previously on Lords and Ladies.
Hey, Lady Amira. Marquis Valentine asks for audience.
An all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, that is a matter of...
There he is! Get up!
My lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment, upon that distant path, there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves.
Piece of crap! Like... I saw!
I'd found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter. I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight. The hooker had left her diary on the table.
It was freaking crazy. The cops were doing a full scale stand.
Exhibit number one, a newspaper.
Take vampire movies. Why are they always set in LA? Offensive. They can't even get a tan. If I was a bloodsucker, I'd move to the North Pole. Went this one long night.
Yeah, and what would you eat? Suck blood from penguins?
Nah, Eskimos, man, Eskimos.
Whack the sucker!
With the guns. Trust me, you don't want to piss them wet down.
Gentlemen, let's do business.
Green for green.
Cheers and green-eyed angels.
Amen.
The door was locked. I'd need a key to get through.
Gun him down!
A lifetime ago, this would have gone down as a narcotics arrest. There was a key on the table.
Thank you.
The antique switchboard was still in use. There was an old... Another bomb exploded inside the closest slum building. It was a lucky break. The goons inside were spooked, but luck always came with a price tag. More bombs could still be ticking inside, and the cops would already be on their way. Jack Lupino's suite was on the top floor. At least it used to be, before the explosive makeover. Headlines were a depressing read. The whole building was rigged with explosives.
What the hell? What the?
and had left a letter on the counter. There was a key on the shelf.
Surrender or be forced to take action. Don't make us come and get you.
The alternate route led there by way of adjoining rooftops.
It's never been this cold. Never ever. It's like the sky's falling.
To get to the roof, I'd need to get to the elevator through the locked door up ahead. Pizza delivery.
Never seen you before. Buzz off, Joker.
No, don't shoot. I...
You know the clowns at the laundry?
Me? No.
You're no good to me then.
What? No. The laundry, yeah. I know them, yeah.
Get me in there.
Okay.
Just say when, and I'm there. Hey, you got the gun. You make the rules.
Open up. Let me in, quick.
Not so fast. The password. John Who.
Come on. Okay, John Woo.
All right. Come right in.
It's a trap!
End up anyway. Only it's not me talking to the pink flamingo.
Red, blue, or green?
It's always red.
Crumpled letter lay on Gugniti's desk. Vinny Gugniti was running scared. He could run, but with a bullet in his stomach like a broken bottle of Tabasco, he was quickly running out of time. He knew where his boss was, and I wanted to square things up with Jack Lupino. Gugniti would be moving fast. I don't know about angels, but it's fear that gives men wings. Cogniti hitched a ride. To catch him, I'd have to follow his lead. To catch him, I'd have to follow his lead. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move.
Thank you. ready?
Whack!
As subtle with its dark message as a cop killer bullet through the heart, like father, like son, just like Jack Lupino. Had never been a bestseller.
What the hell?
Hey, yeah.
This was the rotten core of the Big Apple. Lupino lurked somewhere ahead, like a spider at the center of his web, waiting. The vapors in the air started to make my head swim. Torn pieces of a letter lay scattered on the sofa. Lupino's notes covered the table. Lupino's notebook lay on the pedestal.
The flesh of fallen angels! Come to me all! Astaroth, Beelzebub, Asmodeus, Baphomet, Lucifer, Loki, Satan, Cthulhu, Lilith, Ella! Blood to you all!
Secrets. The skin of reality. I've seen it. The corruption of flesh.
You'll die! You'll die! Now! All die!
Somewhere, the baby was crying.
Thank you. should have known it when we found you snoring next to Lupino's corpse. A comedian, huh?
The pictures were filled with good old times.
I really love to watch cartoons. Captain Baseball Bat Boy is my favorite.